Grace, where are you going?
I can't do this.
Okay, let's go. I'll drive us home.
I don't want to go home. That's not what I'm talking about.
It's been a really fucked up day, okay?
Mason, you have no idea what I've been going through.
Then tell me! That's how this works. Tell me so I could take your hand and walk through this shit with you. But I cannot do that if you don't tell me what's going on and you don't let me in.
I can't. I'm sorry.
You're sorry? Chris, are you serious? I have waited for you for a really long time, and I would not take a second of it back. But I've been waiting for you for 3 years for you to tell me why you still don't trust me. I've been waiting for you for 3 years for you to take the advice you give your kids every 5 fucking minutes of the day and tell me what's going on inside your head. You can't do that for me?
I can't. I can't do any of this. I can't marry you. I can't have your baby. I can't do any of it.
So what do you want to do? Do you want to get an abortion?
I already made the appointment.
Do whatever you want, okay? I'm done.
Thank you.